Henry.
What?
Can you believe it's already 2 o'clock?
Yeah.
Like, what has our day consisted of?
Laying in bed and eating.
Literally, that's it. And we have tests coming up this week.
That's no biggie, though.
Ugh. It's hard to believe.
You hear that? Easy tests. Just now starting up the day. The day is going to consist of a lot of studying. Don't be like Henry when you get to college.
Be like me. Don't do any work, have fun, and still get good grades. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that.
You guys, our first test is on Thursday. We're starting today for the studying. That's
bullsh.
Hey, look, guys, we did something today. I just hung those hats.
So stupid.
Too busy making my own way, baby. I ain't got no words. Too busy making my own way, baby. I ain't got no words. Too busy making my.
This is what we do when we have work. A lot of work. Well, with all hard work, there's definitely time for a little bit of relaxation.
We have done absolutely nothing.
Bullcrap! Look at this!
There's no hard work.
Look how much of this I've completed. This is our study guide. I've done plenty of hard work.
No, he hasn't.
Yes, you on the other hand have sat there and complained about the work that you have yet to do. But with relaxation comes the ability to play FIFA. So enjoy me kicking Henry's butt. 6:30, that's the time right now. Mari and I have date night. We're in downtown Syracuse. The plan is to go to the Christmas trees and look at all the decoration that Syracuse has to offer, as well as maybe put some skates on our feet and do some ice skating.
How is it?
Good.
Good?
Good.
Having fun?
Yeah.
It's snowing, we're skating, life is content.
I never said I was good at it.
Girls, am I right?
I am not. Blind yourself.
Oh god, I don't want the shadow.
I fell out of the car.
Yeah, so I just kind of fell out of the car. It's snowing and it's slippery and I forgot to grab the handle and I ate crap. By the way, we just finished at this place called Mazzarella.
No, that's not what it's called.
What's it called?
It's on the other side. I can't read it.
Anyways, it's right across from Dinosaur
Wait,
Barbecue.
Can you read the sign? Like, what is that?
Mazzarella.
Mozzarella made fresh daily.
Mozzarella. Anyways, it's this pizza place right across from Dinosaur Barbecue. Amazing. Yeah. I got this egg pizza. They put a scrambled egg on my pizza. Not scrambled. Sunny side up. And then broke it and spilled the yolk all over. Amazing. Like, we'll come back, right?
Yeah.
We'll come back.
100%.
We'll bring people back. This was amazing. But game plan. Date night is successful. Was it successful?
Yes.
Literally, whoever just liked this video after I just uploaded it, thank you very much. Like, I couldn't even watch it, and you just liked the video like that. That's pretty cool. But it's 11:51. Mari's got to watch her movie, so we're interrupting. But thank you all for watching. Hope that you had a great day. If you did not have a great day, tomorrow is Monday. Let's make a better day. On the note, the day is going to end here.
Subscribe to Colvin. Here's a dope YouTube channel. Woo!